by the inverse transform of 4s over 4s squared plus 1. So by looking at the table here, we have s over a, we have s over s squared plus something. So it's almost cosine of kt, right? It looks almost cosine. So we need to have s on top, only s on top. So first of all, I'm going to pull out the 4. Okay, pull out the 4 on top and pull out the 4 on the bottom because we need s itself, s squared itself. So let me do that first. Pull out the 4 on top and the bottom. So pull out the 4 on top and on the bottom, pull out the 4. I left with s squared plus 1 over 4. And 4 over 4 cancel out. Now I have s over s squared plus k squared, which is 1/4, and 1/4 can be written as 1/2 squared. So the inverse of this is going to be cosine of 1/2 t. So this is your final answer. If you're not sure, you just take the inverse, the Laplace transform of this one, and it should give you this one. So that's how you check the answer. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.